Hello, my name is Keith Kenning. I spent my first 3 years of high school at Forest Heights Collegiate and transferred to Cameron when it opened in September of 1969. I'm part of the first graduating class in 1971. But wait a minute, 1969, 1971, what happened to the 1970 graduating class? Well, come and see me at the Rockaway Golf Course on Friday, June 14th, or at the Cameron Heights on Saturday, June 15th, or at Bingham's in the evening for the pub night, and I'll tell you. I hope to see you there.